Milwaukee's new archbishop could be announced tomorrow morning. 12 News' Marianne Lyles is live at the Cousins Center with new information. Marianne, while there's been much anticipation about this, this has caught many people off guard.
Well, Archbishop Timothy Dolan has been gone for only 7 months, but it may be because of him that we're seeing a new leader for the archdiocese so soon.
On a cool day at the seminary grounds of the Archdiocese of Milwaukee, things are heating up.
The announcement is imminent, and the blogger today seemed to confirm what was circulating around in general, but who knows how these things work out.
The Catholic blog Whispers in the Loggia reports the Vatican will announce the 11th Archbishop of Milwaukee tomorrow morning, a Saturday.
And it's especially unusual because the American bishops are already gathering in Baltimore for their annual meeting, which begins on Monday.
The rush to name the next spiritual CEO of Milwaukee's Archdiocese is also due to Archbishop Timothy Dolan's departure 7 months ago.
If anything, it underscores the concern of the Pope for the Archdiocese, almost his way of saying thank you for, which is a very difficult decision to take Archbishop Dolan to New York.
The rumored final candidates for the position are Bishop Gerald Kakanis from Phoenix, Bishop Blaise Supik from Rapid City, South Dakota, along with La Crosse's Bishop Jerome Listecki, and finally, Milwaukee Auxiliary Bishop William Callahan.
They all bring special gifts and abilities.
Marquette Professor Dr. Bill Thorne says those abilities will be needed for the problems still plaguing the Catholic Church.
One certainly has been the longstanding issue of the sexual abuse scandal. That has drained resources, it's drained time.
And we want to correct that Kakanis is actually from Tucson. Now, one of the qualities desired by the Pope is a leader with a Roman education and someone that's actually lived by the Vatican. And while we've seen these final four tonight, there was no indication on who will be the Pope's ultimate pick. Reporting live from the Cousins Center, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.
Thank you, Marianne. The Vatican usually makes its announcements at noon in Rome. That's 5 in the morning here in Wisconsin. Of course, we'll keep an eye on this story overnight and bring you the latest tomorrow morning on 12 News this morning. Beginning at 5 a.m.